know me, nigga.
Yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
I guess that's her.
I get myself into this.
Photo. What can I say? A-grade journalism. Hard little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown. How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
You got off lucky, homie.
What up, my brother? Check this shit out! You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Yo, you Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
Hey, Ese, we gotta talk about something.
Sticky cowboy, mindless passion, purple thunder.
You gotta be more careful about what you say out there. Endes Mendes.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday.
Shut the fuck up.
I mean,
people listen, Essa. Heard you been talking shit about Tomas.
Like, I could do that in a coma. They really are.
A lot of people started up. Motherfucker!
Incredible, dude! That photo is solid gold! This is bigger than climate change! Imagine the headlines! All those highness puns! I am gonna be rich!
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print! Dirt from the shovel on the lobe of a goose short.
The traffic was...
Cuidado! Rise!
Man, only inches.
Are you an idiot? I will fucking kill you! Bad idea.
didn't mean to, but fuck it. Hey, it's one more little thing I gotta do, brother.
Shut up, you piece of scum! What the fuck is your problem?
That's dumb luck right there.
He jacked all my money!
Oh.
You have enough!
My good deed for the day.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Hola!
Oh,
crap.
-9-zeta-3x.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, homie?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings, and out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then, they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Resuming data scan.
What a freak. That's dumb.
Oh!
this is the right tree.
Hey, Bev!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot.
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here, trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now, where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy's reaction in when we get back to the studio.
Awesome. I can't believe the effort I used to go to for celebrity shots. If I'd known I could just get my agent to call their agent and stage it all, my life would have been so much easier.
Yeah, well, welcome to the big leagues. My friend, let's get some lead-in lines, and then we'll wrap.
Sure thing. We're rolling? Good, okay. Poppy Mitchell, all-American good girl turned deviant slut. For years, she's cultivated the image that butter wouldn't melt in her mouth, when all along, it's been dripping with a different kind of protein. Is that too much?
It's just weird, man. It doesn't even make any sense. Isn't butter a fat, not a protein?
You're also literal. Okay, scrap that. Let's pick up. According to my insider sources, Poppy has been spotted here at the generic hotel. The question is, why? Is she really attending a charity fundraiser for starving children? Or is she getting tag-teamed by the cast of Medicate Me? There's only one man you can trust for the answers, and that's why I'm risking life and liberty to bring you the truth!
And cut. That'll work. Let's call it a day. I'll get the shot of you walking to the car.
Ciao, ciao, babies.
No, I'm in Los Santos,
Ooh, too close!
Got off lucky, homie.